Hey, if you want to automatically rotate your screen on the Samsung S24 FE, as you can see, like in my case, then all you have to do is just to simply open the quick settings and find this icon portrait or landscaped and tap on it to get auto rotate. Take a look. That's how it looks. So that will be all. Thanks for watching. And right now, please subscribe to my channel.